This new Modern Warfare 3 sword comes with its own unique finishing move, but first, here's what happens when you inspect it. It comes with two different modes of attack, a normal fast swing attack, and then a hold charge attack. And if you charge this and use it at the front of an enemy, you'll do the full frontal finishing move, which actually cuts the enemy's head off and also works through shields.